winter, and you're dying to connect with someone new. Well, we know the perfect woman ready to take your call. She can't wait to talk. So this Easter, why not try calling your grandmother? Your grandmother is standing by, ready to talk all day long.
Hello?
Nana, it's Matthew.
Who is this?
It's Matthew.
What is this for?
For talking. It's your grandson.
I can't talk. I'm waiting for my grandson to call. Bye-bye.
What?
Ooh, yes. You didn't know what was happening. So call your grandmother today, because she woke up at 4:30 to go to the pharmacy, and she is totally free for you.
Hello?
Hi, Grandma.
Oh, David, hi. David, did you get the birthday package I sent you?
No, I did not.
Oh, shoot. I sent it to 46 Edgerton Drive, East Rutherford, New Jersey.
Well, that's not my address, Grandma. I don't know whose address that
okay.
is.
Well, they might be spoiled by the time they get to you. It's 50 pairs.
Why?
That's a lot of pairs. So call your grandma tonight. It couldn't be easier. Watch. Hi, Grandma.
Hello?
Hello.
Do those jeans fit you, baby, that
yep.
I sent?
Mm-hmm.
If they don't fit you, you know you can ship them back to me and I can take them back.
They fit fine.
I mean, I could go right back to Kmart and get another pair if they don't
fit
you.
They fit fine, baby. Grandma. Thank you.
Ship them back.
They don't fit. In fact, look how bad they are. So call your grandmother, and if you're feeling really adventurous, why not ask to talk to your grandfather? He's outside, but he'll come in just for you.
Hey, there he is.
Hi, Gramps.
Hey, how's your best friend Thomas?
He was my best friend in kindergarten, Grandpa.
I love Thomas. I love that kid. Does he still like trees?
I don't know, Grandpa.
Hey, remember that time I walked in you two and you both had your little penises out?
Oh, my God.
And why not spice things up by talking at the exact same time as him for the entire rest of the phone call?
So how
what's
are
new?
You? Yeah, not
I'm
much.
Fine. You?
I'm good, Grandpa.
I'm glad you're here. How are you?
How's the house
hey,
going, Grandpa?
Hey, did you hear about David?
I'm David.
What a mess. So this Easter, call your grandmother and your grandfather.
Hey, tell David I got that shower radio.
Your grandpa got a shower radio.
Oh, cool.
What did he say?
He said that's cool.
Yeah.
Oh, my God, the geese are back. Oh, hold on.
Okay. Hey, oh, God, David, we got to deal with the geese. Hold on.
Get out of here!
Why are they here?
Show!
Get off the lawn!
Go!
Why are they back?
It's all the bread you eat.
Why do these geese love this house? Get the broom!
Hello?
So take a deep breath and call your grandparents today. You know the number because it hasn't changed your entire life.